Update at 5 o'clock for you. As a man now in custody for the murder of a Littleton woman nearly 4 years ago, Charlene Voight's body has not been found. Her boyfriend says he found her car. Well, now Jeffrey Beier has been arrested in Russia, faces murder charges. Court documents say that he moved after Voight disappeared, married a woman in Russia. It is not clear when he will be brought back here.